Alright, so, the first rule is that when you throw a rock at a window, the window breaks. What happens?
Then
you throw a rock at a window.
Then you run.
Okay. The second rule is that if you throw a feather at a window, the window breaks. What happens if you throw a feather at a window?
You jump off a bridge, because what's going on? Why is the feather... to answer this, who's your psych teacher?
Answer the question.
Who's your psych teacher, Mr. Stevens?
Answer the question.
Are you allowing these questions? This is unethical.
Do you have a mental block on the question, or did you actually listen to it?
This is unethical. That.